to our beloved school's division superintendent, Mom Loida and Lydia Sasapai, our very supportive public school's district supervisor, Mom Lourdes R. Nope, our ever dynamic and dedicated principal, Mom Eleanor B. Montana, our empowering and competent assistant principal, Mom Jovita B. Balalin, to the hardworking faculty staff of Baam National High School, distinguished guests, parents, coaches, and to my fellow graduates, good afternoon. Here and now, we take time to celebrate as our hard work and determination has led us to this proud moment in our lives. We take pride and honor in recognition of our accomplishments and growth over the 6 years of learning experiences. Despite the global pandemic and the shifts in our academic and personal lives, we all have made it to this point. We have grown in this difficult time and find the strength to take that step of faith that we can amidst all sorts of trials and challenges. Though we find pain and heartache called upon us by our situation, we must realize that it is not meant to be buried, but instead be planted in a way that allows us to grow and prosper into the best we are capable of becoming. In this fast-changing world, we must be confident to embrace new challenges and opportunities, to never settle for less, and be ready for anything. Have courage like never before, and find the agility and determination you did not know you had. Today marks the culmination of many years of effort it took us to achieve this milestone. All the triumphs and setbacks we share together in this school will always be a part of our journey. Through the support of and guidance of our family, the hard work of our teachers to prepare us for this huge step toward our future, and the nurturing atmosphire of our alma mater. Finally, we have reached our goal to walk solemnly towards the stage, elegantly garbed in our robes and tassels, receiving our awards, knowing that we did our very best in every small achievement and victory we had. I am delighted that we can celebrate together today in person, something we didn't take for granted anymore. Now, it is with great pleasure that I welcome you all to the graduation ceremony of the Baam National High School Senior High School Department for the academic year 2021-22. To the class of 2022, congratulations to us all. Shine on and go for your dreams.
Thank you very much, Kirill, for the profound words you have shared with us. Again, let's give her a resounding applause. Candidates for the graduation, please wear your hat again.